little railroad train with loads and loads of toys, all starting out to find a home with little girls and boys. And as the little railroad train began to chug along, the little engine up in front was heard to sing this song. Choo-choo, 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 I feel so good today. Oh, clear the track, oh, clickety-clack, I'll go my merry way. The little train went roaring on so fast it seemed to fly, until it reached a mountain rising almost to the sky. The little engine moaned and groaned and huffed and puffed away, but halfway to the top it just gave up and seemed to say, I can't go on, I can't go on, I'm weary as can be. I can't go on, I can't go on, this job is not for me. The toys got out to push, but all in vain, alas, alack. And then a great big engine came a-whistling down the track. They asked if it would kindly pull them up the mountainside, but with a high and mighty sneer it scornfully replied, don't bother me to pull the likes of you. Don't bother me, I've better things to do. The toys all started crying, 'cause that engine was so mean. And then there came another one, the smallest ever seen. But though it seemed that she could hardly pull herself along, she hitched onto the train, and as she pulled, she sang this song. I think I can, I think I can, I think I have a plan, and I can do most anything if I only think I can. Then up that great big mountain with the cars all full of toys, and soon they reached the waiting arms of happy girls and boys. And though that ends the story, it will do you lots of good to take a lesson from the little engine that could. Just think you can, just think you can, just have that understood, and very soon you'll start to say, I always knew I could. I knew I could, I knew I could, I knew I could, I knew I could.